Okay, I'm going to show you how to move stone. All you need is PVC pipes and some 2x4s, 2x6s, and some sort of platform. No, because they're in a crate. So you could use a probably a piece of plywood, but you can see this stone is 780 pounds, and it rolls like no other. It's so easy. I can move it with one. I can move it with a finger. So, get it to a point, pick up a couple PVC pipes, put them back in front, and that's it. I'm going to put it there. You can slide it. I got a couple going on. So, I just bought a 10-foot PVC pipe and cut it up into sections, and then you just roll it. Pick up the pipe, toss it in the front. That's it.